Lara Dickenman, we are today here in Essen. Wolfsburg played the second game of the season. Good game, you have another win, and you have another assist also with the important goal in the beginning of the second half.
Yes, it was hard for us in the first half because Essen defended really well. We had some good chances, and I think we hit the crossbar three times maybe. And we also know that they have really good team in the counter-attack, really fast players up top, really good players. So we always had to be on top of our game. So it was sad that we didn't score in the first half, but finally in the second half we got some goals and that was good.
Yeah, it's a good start for Wolfsburg. Two games, two wins. Important also because you play Bayern Munich already next week. Is that the top game not too early in the season?
I hope not. it's a little bit early, but we have had some good games so far, and I think we are well prepared. They have been doing really well as well, and it will be a top game, and we will know where we stand right away.
Yeah. First of all, before that, you have a turn in the Champions League, Women's Champions League against Icelandic team. Over there, it was 0-1. Can it be difficult in the return leg?
It's difficult because they defend with 11 players or with 10, and we couldn't create so many really good chances, and it was hard to score a goal because there was always a foot or a body part in the way when we shot. But we will analyze the first leg really well, and then we will find better solutions in order to get more goals.
Mm-hmm. Then for Wolfsburg this season, the goal again is, I think, Champions League final, cup game, the cup, defend the cup and win the title again, like always.
Yes, it's always the same. I think we have an equally good team as last year, mm-hmm. and we have a good team spirit, and everyone is still motivated, even though they have the girls have won a lot, and but everyone has the same mentality. In the beginning of the season, we come back, we see each other, we work hard, and we want to do it all over again, and we want to go all the way. So we will try again this year.
Yeah, and then finally Switzerland. With Switzerland, you were almost at the World Cup. A draw in Scotland was enough. That didn't go. Then you had to win in Poland. Didn't work out neither. Now you have to come to play Belgium in a double leg. How difficult is that after that disappointment?
It will be very difficult because Belgium has a good team. They have good individual players, but also a good mentality. Mm-hmm. They always play very physical, and they know how to defend, they know how to attack, and it will be a good matchup. And we were really disappointed after the Scotland-Poland games, but we will lift our heads back up and we will try our best again against Belgium.
Mm-hmm. And the fact that you will play against Tessa Willard, your former teammate, what does that mean?
It will be nice to see her. I'm looking forward. I miss her. She was my roommate last year, so we shared some good moments together. And it was fun having her on the team. And I think she likes it in City now, so that's good. I'm happy for her, but I'm looking forward to seeing her again, yes.
Yeah, but I think you will prefer to go to the World Cup rather than she.
I know, but... let's just, everyone does their best and made a better team win, and then we're still not at the World Cup if we win, so it's still a long way to go.
Okay, thank you and good luck.
Thank you.